Let's move on to classifications and the modeling types that are appropriate for non-numeric target variables. Earlier, we learned that classifications, or non-numeric outcomes, are those where we're trying to predict the category into which a case falls, such as whether an electronic device will fail before 1,000 hours or not. Another example is whether a customer will pay on time, pay late, or default on a payment. For example, you might classify the size of stores into large, medium, or small categories. When modeling categorical variables, the number of possible outcomes is an important factor. If there are only two possible categorical outcomes, such as yes or no, or true or false, then the variable can be described as binary. If there are more than two possible categorical outcomes, such as small, medium, or large, or pay on time, pay late, or default on a payment, then the variable can be described as non-binary. The important takeaway from this lesson is the ability to determine if you should use a classification model and whether it should be a binary model or a non-binary model. Ben Burkholder will lead a course focused on classification models and will go into detail about these types of models.